It was a very, very constructive meeting. We spoke about many different things, particularly Italy's role in the what's happening throughout the world. We also spoke about the relationship between Italy and Israel and how important it was, and many other things before it. We also spoke about the United States and the friendship between Italy and the United States and what is going to happen. We spoke also about possible business and the fact that Americans want very much to invest in Italy and what it stands for.
What do you think about